I do introspect a lot. But it sometimes takes time. And I think the piano is very the moment and the place to do it.
Thank you.
when I sit and I'm at the piano alone, usually then I go there and I'm just like, oh, I find out what's at the very at the bottom of everything. You just have actual thoughts, emotion, just like existing. There's a lot of freedom there.